together. I'm just emotional.
So proud of you.
What are we gonna do without you?
You're gonna miss me.
I think it's been a while since we've had a team that had to grow up a little bit. It's been a while. And it's been a while since we've had guys that had to grow up a little bit. And in November, I didn't know whether it was possible or not. I didn't know after, you know, that Stanford game, whether it was possible for you guys to grow up enough that you would see what we were talking about.